Hello, good morning. Today our topic is general definition of the piping. What is this? This is the absolutely viscosity. This is the absolutely viscosity or the coefficient of absolute viscosity is the measure of the material. Internal resistance in the centimeter, meter, gram, second, and CGS means the CGS means centimeter, gram, sec per second, are the metric system. The the unit of the absolute the viscosity is the point of the abbreviated the P, which is the equal to 100 centipoint CP. The English unit used to the measure or the express the viscosity or the slug per foot second. So this are the general definition is not a matter in the industry for the common law. But just keep in mind the viscosity general the discussion general discussion general definition is of the piping. So here adhesive joint, a joint made the plastic piping by the using the adhesive substance which from the continuous bond between the mating surface without the dissolving either the one of them that refers to the for example with air-handled steel. Air-handled a steel that handled during the cooling in the air from the temperature above is the information range. So we discussed the in the previous parts. If here we have the some the alloy which is the we have to for the used for the high pressure alloy steel. Alloy steel a which won which owns it the destructive property to the chemical property to element other than the carbon steel, the considered to be alloy steel when the maximum of the range given for the content of the following element exceed once or the more of the flowing limited limits. Yeah, here the manager the 1.65% of the alloy did the then the silicon 0.6% and copper is like 0.66 also the silicon and copper yeah both have the and manage it 1.6% are the defining definite range or the definite maximum the quantity of or the flowing elements is the specified or required within the limit of the recognized field of the liquid field of the construction alloy steel. So this is the one the definition of the alloy steel. Here we have the other type of the material which is the I know that I want to share with you aluminium, nickel, worn, titanium, this is the chrome up to 0.399% like this the carbon. Cobalt and vanadium, the and also the molodrum, the zinconium, colombium. These are the material which is the we are using in the pipe. So this molybdenum or the other the alloying element added the obtaining the desired the alloying effect is small quantity of the certain element or the unavoidably present in alloy steel. Those are which we have to discuss it in aluminium, nickel, bond, titanium, the chrome. These are the common thing we have to this component use in the alloy material. When it's all the mix in the one place, then we can use that material for the alloy piping. So in the many the application of these are the not considered to be important and not are the specified or the required. When not the specified or the required, then the should exceed the following amounts of the like copper 0.35%, chromium 0.2%, nickel 0.25%, and molybdenum 0.6%. 0.0%. So ambient temperature of this pipe, the temperature of the surrounding the medium, the usually to refer the temperature of the air, which is the structure of the situated or the device operates. What the operates are the plant. Yeah, we can say. So anchor. What the anchor? Anchor air rigid the resistance, the providing the substantially for full the flexion the parameting neither the translationally nor the national the displaying displacement of the pipe. So these are the here we have also we can discuss about the heating a material annealing. What the annealing? So annealing heating material we had to show you here heating a material temperature above the critical the temperature and holding the above that the range for the copper prior time the flowed by the cooling at a suitable rate to the below range for the such as the purposes the reducing handless hardness improving the machinery mechanicality or the facilitating cold working for producing a desired the microstructure or the obtaining the desired the mechanical physical or the other the properties obtain the treatment is the often the carried out just below the critical range which is the referred to as a subsequently a call. So air cutting we'll discuss it later. Arc welding. This is the air cutting and arc welding also the similar. So air cutting are a group of the cutting the process in the with the cover with the serving or the removing. So or thanks for watching. We'll discuss the again for the air cutting and arc cutting and arc welding. Thanks for watching this channel. Next channel for the next operation. Don't forget to subscribe, like ASCME channel.